Hey guys, what's up? What's good? Whatever. Welcome back to the YouTube channel along with the Facebook page. And introducing my brother, in the last episode, I unboxed Iron Man Shades. That's Mark 23. So, but I seriously changed clothes. Don't worry. That was the last. Anyways, screw it. And we're going to be unboxing another one by Hot Toys. And this is from the Spider-Man movie from Part 2. That's Far From Hope. And the enemy is Mysterio. So this is what we're going to be unboxing. So my brother will be the one who's going to take it out from the plastic. Right, dude? He has a cutter this time because last time I used my nails and we had to find some random stuff and just to open it. So he's going to open this instead. So we're not going to make this long because every time I have to do these videos, I have to keep on cutting so many things. So he's going to be the one to do the cutting this time. So I'm gonna be right back while you focus on him.
A few inches later.
Okay, he removed it from the bubble wrap. So this is Mysterio from Far Away From Home. It's a 1 to 6 scale, but we're not done yet, so he's gonna remove it from the plastic again. Hold on! And there you have it, my brother with his silliness. Alright, so you didn't damage the box, right, when you were cutting it? Okay, anyways, so this is the front side of Mysterio, along with the designs from the sides. And of course, all the introductions and all the information is right in the back. And then from the side, another simple design. So we got Mysterio, although the starting from the front side is nice, it's shiny. It looks like there's a color effect from the light, if you guys can see that. So we're going to release it out. There we have it. This mystery. Ooh, okay, it's like okay. Now it makes sense.
It's a big bubble head. Bubble. A what?
Big bubble head. Really?
Oh, it's
It's like a reflection thing.
Of you get what I mean.
Okay, so he put that away. So this is how it looks like. But there's a door here. So we're gonna open that door and show what's inside. And there we go. We got the actor in there, the head, and all the other features along with it, and Mysterio. And we will check it all out directly inside. And there we have Spider-Man getting ready to defeat Mysterio. I think this is the time when they were battling those illusion monsters that he mentioned in the movie. Alright, so let's take him out from the box. Of course, there's a little tape over there, and you know what to do. So we got all the features that are located here. I think that's his illusion thing.
His smoke.
His green smoke. And another part here that it's also his green smoke. So we're gonna put this aside. We'll just put them here. And we got this evil eye, that Illuminati symbol. Illuminati symbol. Yeah, this is the other features of he has. I know these are located on his hands. So we just put this aside. And of course, we have the one that it's very usable, the clip for the stand.
And all the hands, interchangeable hands.
And we got some batteries in that box itself.
We have what's his name? Jake Gyllenhaal.
The head.
The head. The actor.
And here we go, we're gonna pull out the mysterious
Mysterio.
He's apparently getting stuck, he doesn't want to pull out of the box. Wow, that's a very long tape to be all the way down there. Alright, so this is Mysterio, but hold on, we're just gonna remove all these plastics before we introduce anything. Give us a moment.
Eventually.
Alright, so we remove all the plastics even from here, so my brother will be the one to explain for Mysterio. So, enjoy!
Bruh!
So yeah, basically, Mysterio, everyone knows him. Even from comics, from old movies. Not movie, never had his own movie, but yeah. So, nothing much to say. He's very light. It's not as bulky as other Hot Toys figures, but it's cool. He has a really long cape. I think that spreads out. And then he has some slit here. His head is plastic. Very light. And yeah, as you can see, his armor has the eyes for the cape. His arms do extend up. I don't think that much. His elbows go in too. His fingers don't move. So nothing's really articulated. And his knees, his knees bend. I think it goes up too. Yeah, not much, but it goes up. It moves. His feet, same. Not much to say about him, but pretty cool. All the details, the head bulb, the armor, it's really nice. So yeah.
So the question is, how do you take off the head?
You take off the head from here. Oh yeah, it's from here.
All right.
Do not take out the head from the bulb, take it from the actually, I don't know.
All right, so he's trying to be careful, so I'll be the one to take out the head. So we take out the head from that way. So this is how it looks like. Because from this side, that's where you on the light, because his head also lights up. So that's where you put the batteries located. Though it's not on right now because there's no batteries located in this thing. So this is the switch on. So if you want to switch it on from the light, take it out and switch it on from there and attach the batteries. But for now, what we're going to do is we're going to change this and put the head. Where's the head? Okay, we put the Mr. Gorgeous Boy in this part. So we attach his head from here. So yeah, there we go. Just to be sure that everything is attached, been targeted properly. Just need to insert it in. There we go. All right, we got Mr. Pogi in this point. Pogi means handsome. Okay, so we got his details. From his hair is actually quite Gucci. His eyes, it's shining, and it's like my brother's getting attracted to him. Okay, so this is how it looks like. Though it is quite Gucci, the design from, like what my brother said, the design is quite Gucci. Though the armor kind of looks weird for me though. But yeah, this is this is the Mysterio. This is how it looks like. It's Gucci from the movie from Spider-Man. So we're just gonna put this guy aside right now since we just changed the head. Alright, so the more features that we have in here, so we got this other one. I'll put this away. So we got the stand. So we got the stand from Marvel, Spider-Man, Far Away From Home. Far From Home. And we got the name of Mysterio. So we're gonna take this plastic off while he figure out the other parts. Okay, we got this. He's going to attach it. And yeah, that's basically it. So we got his other parts of his hands. It's located in this box. And we also have these tiny things that are, you know, just in case for his hands to be interchangeable as well. So yeah, we're going to put this away and then show you how that stand looks like. And he's going to attach this. So yeah, anyways, that's how you're supposed to put Mysterio in on his stand. Anyway, so we're just going to start the showcase in 3, 2, 1, smoke! Hey guys, what's up? So there you have it for that showcase, and we decided to put the battery so it can look Gucci. So this is how the light turns out, and that effects is just basically the smoke. And here is Mysterio. So I hope you guys enjoyed that showcase, since that I haven't been doing the unboxing lately. So there you have it. There is Mysterio, and we're going to be having more unboxing since we have a lot of toys by Hot Toys. All right. So anyways, this is my brother Ian. I'm Jiro. I hope you guys enjoy. So don't forget to like and comment and share your feedbacks. And after that, subscribe to the YouTube channel and also like and follow the Facebook page along with it. And if you want to see some nonsense video, just check out me in TikTok, because most of the people that I know, they find me in TikTok as well. So you can check me out from there. And yeah, so this is the new style of JiroCo.tv. We'll just use that name from now on, because there's a lot of people using my name as well. So yeah, there we go. So don't forget to follow his Instagram. It's going to be located on the description box, and all the details, links, and everything else will also be located in the description box. So yeah, see you guys next time. God bless. Bye.